Dear friends, I am Parwinder from West Highlander and I welcome you all in this video about New Zealand dependent visas, where I would be speaking about the funds required to apply for New Zealand spouse visa as well as New Zealand child visa. I would be speaking about the funds required if you apply for a dependent visitor visa, dependent work visa, child visitor visa, or a child student visa. So friends, keep watching to know about this. One of the biggest attractions of study in New Zealand is that the students may apply for dependent visa for their spouse and dependent visa for their children. The dependent visa for the spouse would depend on the course the main student visa holder is studying in New Zealand. So depending on that course, you may apply for a work visa for your dependent spouse or a visitor visa for your dependent spouse. There are many requirements which must be fulfilled if you would like to get the dependent visas for your spouse. One of the requirements is relationship requirement. You must be in a genuine and stable relationship with your spouse. Another requirement is that you must have enough funds for your support while you are in New Zealand. For a dependent work visa application, the applicants need to have New Zealand dollars 4,200, which they must submit the evidence along with their partner visa application. For visitor visa also, that is dependent visitor visa, the applicants need to submit the evidence that they have New Zealand dollars 4,200 along with their partnership based visitor visa application. If you apply for dependent visas for your children, you may support either a visitor visa for your child or a student visa for your child. The funds required would depend on the visa category. For dependent visitor visa for your children, you must submit evidence that you have New Zealand dollars 4,200 along with the application. If you sponsor the student visa application for your child, the funds requirement is higher. Friends, these are the requirements which you must fulfill if you would like to apply for dependent visas for your family. I hope you find this video useful. For any query you may have about spouse visa, child visas, the requirements, the step, the process, please contact West Highlander. We are a team of experienced and expert counselors who can help you throughout the process. Thank you.